Fresco, gang. Bro, I haven't even freaking. I know it's just. There's so much, bro. I haven't even freaking touched the surface of this game. I already know. Except the far right. Like, even this, I started noticing this the other day, and I'm like, bro, these are other places. I just thought those was just there, like part of the game, but these are places. And I was like, oh, fuck. From right here, all the way over here, these are the hardest spots right here. See, that's just insane. But that's another thing that I say about the planets, that I feel like they started to do against Fallout, the last Fallout. I ain't like, because the last Fallout, I feel like it was just, it was a whole bunch of space, a whole bunch of, a big map, but it really was nothing there. And they need to give us a rover, bro. Nobody want to keep walking around these whole planets, going to these different places. They need to give us a car or something, bro. Some type of mount. Like, they was insane with that one. Niggas be walking for hours. It'd be a whole bunch of walking. Like, you feel me? Like, you gonna make a space game with no rover. Like, come on now. Like, what are they thinking? But I doubt they drop a rover anytime soon. They definitely need to give us a rover. But you said.
Damn, that's deep. You feel like that?
Nah, I feel you. DayZ definitely get you used to running around, so it just be cool. Or give you an auto run. Damn, something. But, so you saying over here is the hardest part, 75. What's the highest rank you can be? I haven't even made an outpost yet, bro. I've been staying on the two same cities. I'm trying to finish doing the freestyle collective stuff so I can get a new ship. That's really what I'm focused on right now, getting a new ship. So, I'm in Neon City just trying to do as much missions as I can in Neon, get good in Neon, and then probably move from here. That's kind of like what I'll be trying to do. Do as much as I can in that one galaxy, then leave and go to another one. You grab the legendary ship in the beginning. How you get that? So I got this dumbass ship, bro. I got freaking crew members that want to be a part of my thing and everything. One foot out there watching the TikTok. Is it the Ranger one? Is it the green one? I think that's the one I'm trying to get right now. I get so sidetracked on, like, Bethesda games, bro. Like, I'll be trying to do one thing, and then I get here and I get sidetracked. I get super sidetracked, bro. And that's pretty much what happened when I got here to Neon. Just been moving around, doing, like, a little drug stuff. Like, in the drug business. Shit crazy. I'm more excited, like, I like Starfield, but I don't think Starfield will be, like, it's probably, like, my top three of Bethesda games, but it's not better than Skyrim or Fallout New Vegas. It's not better than them two games. Like, Skyrim still is, like, a good-ass game. But this gives me good hope for Skyrim for the next Elder Scrolls, though. Because, like, this the shit that you could do here. Crazy. We have to go to a space station next to the moon by the dead earth. Then you kill someone, if I don't know. Give me 20,000 to make me bigger. He didn't do it. I'm not mad alone. I still deliver. Oh, snap. That sounds dope. You know what galaxy the dead earth in? Bro, it's so hard finding planets, bro. Like, trying to get to, oh, it's Soul? I think it's this one. I ain't even go, that's a level 1 galaxy. That's what I feel like I should do, just get all these galaxies that's super low and just go there first. But I ain't even really on my exploring stuff yet. I want to do this through the faction stuff. I've been so caught up with the faction missions. That's all I've really been doing. Got a job with the gun Riju Industries, Freestyle Collective, and the United Colonies. trying to do those factions. Cause I don't always know the factions always give you good reward once you do that mission. Think you gonna take my chain off your pussy ass be snorting dope. You know I was gonna flip that with the fuck you bottom for just for hit the mall. I think I got it, right? This it right, Mantis? Go to the secret outpost at this might be it. I might got that mission already. Might have already found that, just ain't I ain't done it yet. This it. Go to yeah, that's it. Cool. I don't know how I got it. I told you bro, I be doing a lot. I'm gonna be on here. Yeah, so I gotta go do that mission. Well, I'm gonna do that soon. Is that probably the best? How many crew members can you fit in the Mantis? The Mantis is expensive. I might go sell that ship. I might sell it. It's just an outfit. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, let me what's going on with doing here.
Real sexy shit, huh? I tell a bitch I ain't no bottle pop, I'm a showstopper. That's what I did all day. You know?
Is in the area to do with next to no health. It's nice out in the ass and full of fact. Gotcha. So you got like glitches to do? Like glitch? I know people were doing that glitch at the beginning. I'm trying to get my ship up, bro. Like, one part, that's probably like the hardest thing doing like combat is probably the ship combat. You fighting the ship, ships that's more powerful than your ship, bro.
So good. Don't forget, we sell all types of raw materials as well. Ah, thank you so much, my friend. I believe that this will be a great boon for my business. Thank you for taking the time to do this for me. It is not often to see such kindness here in Neon. Come back soon, my friend. It's always a treat.
Yeah, I've just been on Neon this past couple times, though. It's been on Neon, Aquila City. I was doing missions on Aquila City. Did a little bit of bounty hunting. Explored a few planets. But like I said, I'm still touching the surface of this game. I only think I did 24 hours yet on this game. Oh, I still got a lot to do. Everything good? A lot more to do. Like, well, you come to cities like this, bro, you get so caught up and lost. So much shit going on. Like, I got activities here to go talk to this person.
Nothing to report?
Nope, nothing.
Side quest mission, bro. Love it. It's like, bro, I be having to take days from this game because I know if I play it, if I
Manaya
get too
Adams
addicted to it, bro, I'm
going to want to
play it every day.
A job.
So I be trying to get myself
apparently
a break from
I don't
it.
Qualify.
Play some other stuff. I'm even playing the Cyberpunk new add-on. That drink is actually pretty good, too. I don't want to, like, overplay it. But that drink is good, too.
The how many poor souls who couldn't make it in New Atlantis
add-on, bro,
ended up working at the fisheries in Neon.
It's good. The add-on's good.
There's always work to be done. Pace yourself, but make it a fast one. You're interrupting me. Is this time accounted for?
Yeah, since you still ain't beat it, I beat it when it first came out.
I doubt that. I check my schedule regularly. and this conversation was not.
It is hard. I got that shit on hard. So
if time is money, then suffice to say, Ms. Serrano would not be pleased with such a frivolous expenditure.
Upgraded, it's kind of easy. It's kind of like this game. Sometimes you don't even gotta shoot. You can talk your way out of that stuff.
You may have a point. And since you clearly have bandwidth to spare, maybe you can help me clean up a minor indiscretion. Good. Let me give you some background. Recently, I've been assisting the impoverished in both Ebbside and the Underbelly. I pay for the occasional meal, clinic visit, or comfort. But I may have lost a slate in the process. I need you to locate and retrieve it for me. Then we have an agreement. Discarded item. If you can manage to find it, bring it back to me, and I will pay you for the time. Until next time.
Well, I'm pretty much been dealing with. I'm going to just bring this shit up all the way, because this is probably the most annoying thing ever, is the weight. Bro, I pick up so much shit. I'm like a hoarder on this game. I need to make an outpost for a lot of these people. And I also realize, to find new crew members, you go to the bar in any city, any civilization, you go to the bar. That's how you find them. I'm like, that's dope as hell. I think it's the Freestyle Collector one. That means the one that I'm trying to go get that can pull a lot.
Because everything you've heard is true.
I'll just be getting sidetracked. If I gotta go back to jail, I know my lawyer paid.
Take off this watch, take off this chain, I'll still be the same nigga.
I'm like, and then the crazy thing about it, I got some of these missions just from hearing people talk on the street. That shit's crazy. Sometimes I wish they see I realized you could place one down. I haven't placed one down. I'm gonna do one soon so I can stop get some outsources. Like, I got a couple contracts to get behind, stuff like that.
This is private.
Bro, this shit was just like,
you better keep walking.
Online, this
is private
crazy
property. Nah, I don't think so. Do you now?
Bro, I do this all the time.
The answers. I'd like to think so. Thank you. You go in, talk to the man.
Like, it don't even need to be like too much online.
Try
it could just be like
stupid, and it's
four
your
player
view.
Co-op, bro. Four player co-op.
There are a ton of distractions in Neon, so I expect you to be on your best behavior here.
Like, I hate her so much. Like, I'm gonna get rid of her soon. I gotta do in the city. I'm gonna bring on my side. I'm just trying to get a bigger ship because she is so annoying. She is so annoying. She always trying to tell me what I shouldn't do.
Something I can do for you, friend. Well now, always happy to have a visitor. Tell me, what brings you by, friend? A little light on credits, aren't you? Ah, it's awful kind of you to intervene on my behalf. but I think I have the matter well in hand. Thank you all the same for your concern.
What an absolute imbecile. He's clearly mocking us.
Stop talking.
Oh, I intend you no offense. It just seems to me that you're trying to get involved in business that ain't yours. What's your stake in this anyway? If you think I'm afraid of some loudmouth deputy, you've got to.
Anyway, check it. For me to check it. But like here, like push X here, and you go to this is the inventory. And I'm like, so at the cabinet chain. Okay.
Goodman? Yeah. Figured he wouldn't want to make an enemy of the Freestar Rangers. Glad the badge still means something around here.
Hmm. The Syndicate doesn't worry all that much about the Rangers. I think our new deputy here is just a real smooth talker.
Okay, time for me to keep my end of the bargain. The woman you're looking for is named Grace Early. Stealing ships is her line of work. She usually comes here to sell the goods. Rumor has it she just finished a job for some mercenary outfit. She's been throwing money around, so must have paid well.
I know her. When she isn't out on a job, she's a regular at Madame Sauvage's. That's on the upper platform. I'll back you up.
I'll back you up. Okay, cowboy.